When you come to Staffordshire, don't just come for the day, come for the week, and make sure you go to the north, the south, the east and the west, and every single place has got something special to see.